again, I'm going to try to pull myself in to come up onto top position. It's difficult to get on top from here, so later on we'll look at getting the triangle, okay? But for now, just make sure you pull this arm out, yeah? And you come up and try to get to the top, yeah? You've got to hit the timing of this, sorry. Head goes that way a little bit anyway. That's what you want to try and get it. So I start to do this, legs start to get big, quickly change the direction of the sweep. Start to pull that bottom arm out, and you finish on top. Okay, let's go. Wednesday, challenge for 7 minutes. So I kick out, I start to go for my first sweep, first leg up. I try and take it back the opposite way, the sweep, so I can't go in that direction. So I'm kicking out, I start to come back, rather than my leg here, okay, I'm going to chop the knee, or the further out, push the knee, okay? Sweet. Okay, so just work with this area. This one I do, otherwise I'm going to have both knees down. Okay, so you're going to start, start to attack, go with your triangle, okay, make sure you're very big. Back and chop, and also from here, work to get on top. I still want them to work, try to get to the top position. So I'm going to fight for the mount. If it's not there, I'm going to be fighting for my triangle. Okay, one side. Guys.